In the news, officials of the State Security Service, DSS, have rearrested Omoyele Sowore, the convener of hashtag Revolution Now protests. Armed DSS officials besieged the premises of the Abuja division of the Federal High Court today to effect his rearrest. Pandemonium ensued in the court as Sowore attempted to resist the arrest.
What is the problem?
Yes.
In front of a judge.
Yes.
After I have been granted bail.
Yes.
I said it to you yesterday that these are going to be lawless people. And that they were reluctant to respect the order
of the court.
Now they have shown it to the open.
No one.
What is important for Nigerians to know is that I am not going to give up.
Yes.
Until every Nigerian benefits from a country that is theirs. And I've made it very clear. They tried to break me in prison. They sent delegations to me, offering all kinds of things, and I refused. And they promised that I would not walk out of their detention alive. That is what they came here to implement today. Nobody in Nigeria should be afraid. It is our country, and some people have to make the sacrifice for this country to be a country of rule, of law, and of dignity. And this also involves even judges. If suspects who have been given bail are not safe because the judges themselves are not safe, that is why the judge has to retire hurriedly into a chamber. So we urge you guys to hang around so that you can witness this is a historical day in Nigeria.